Alright, so today we're going to be getting to more oral sound. We got this song here, which I don't even know what it translates to yet. What is it? Alone with people around. Interesting. Interesting way to look at it. Anyway, we've got the lyrics. Let's see what it's saying. Got the lyrics translated. Should be in the description if I've remembered to put them there as well. I like that vocal in the background.
Adieu Twitter, Insta, Snap, dommage, je vais rater quelques mêmes. Je travaille mes sons, je travaille mon shoot, je travaille mon couple, je travaille mes textes. C'est fou, je travaille tout le temps, mais c'est des vacances dans ma tête. Faut croire que la vie est belle, je vais pas te cacher que la vie est belle. Seul avec du monde autour. Seul avec du monde autour. Seul avec du monde autour.
Alright, so that's what it means. Seul avec le monde autour. Alone with the world around. That's a mad one, you know. A lot more people need to fucking do this. They need to have a social media cleanse or whatever the fuck it is. But I said, farewell Twitter, Insta, Snap. Shame I'll miss some memes. But at the end of the day, that's literally all you're missing. All you're missing is the memes and like the addiction, the urge to go on your phone 24/7 to find out the new shit. Who cares? It actually doesn't matter. But it's hard, easier said than done. He's gonna focus on himself, his music, his shots, his couple, his text, life.
Seul avec du monde autour. J'habite dans une ville de merde avec la tour Eiffel dedans. Où les gens sont tristes et pressés, où les gens pleurent en marchant. Mais je viens de prendre une maison près de Caen. Ma famille passe les dimanches. Ma grand-mère part à la messe pendant que ma nièce regarde les anges. En chaussons dans mes crocs, j'emmène ma zouze au mini-golf. On vit avant d'avoir des gosses, ouais. Ensemble comme alcool et clopes, j'm'en branle, j'écoute que de la K-pop. Trottinette électrique de cross, ouais. Mon meilleur pote vient faire de la boxe, fais que de me faire péter la gueule. On trouve les gars parlent de vrais trucs, j'en la vérité sur les meufs. J'me lève à 8h pour écrire, j'suis clairement pas un vrai rappeur. Soirée karaoké, chante au DD, Ademo c'est ma soeur. Adieu Twitter, Insta, Snap, dommage, j'vais rater quelques mèmes.
I like this man, I like this a lot. He said some stuff in here. So I live in the city where there was with the Eiffel Tower in. He used to live in Paris for his career, but never really liked it. And then he goes, but I just bought a house near Caen, I don't know how you say it. It's a city in Normandy, northwest of France. OrelSan grew up there. Okay. What is Les Angels? The Angels is a French reality TV show. My grandmother goes to mass, wearing slippers, some real humble shit. Some real just like humble beginnings type stuff. And then this, I like this as well. Wearing slippers in my Crocs, I go play mini golf with my girlfriend. We live before having children. You got to do the shit that, basically, when you have kids, even the tiny act of going mini golf with your girlfriend might become a fucking hassle. I mean, especially when they're little. I mean, you can go there when we playing with them. But if you're having a kid, even just leaving the house alone or together is an absolute myth. Someone's got to look after the kids. I like that. My brother's going through the exact same thing right now. Together like alcohol and cigarettes. I don't care, I only listen to K-pop, electric scooter across, yeah. And then this last line here, or the second last line, I wake up at 8 a.m. to write, I'm clearly not a true rapper. Interesting. Is he saying that in the fact that how most rappers rap, not A, they have a different subject matter to him most of the time, generic rappers, and also maybe because people don't treat rapping like a job, like I'll wake up, I'll write for a couple hours, I'll do this, they kind of just rap when they feel like it. I feel like that's what he's alluding to there. But fun fact, Eminem treats it like a job, kind of like, if what you're saying here is true, this is exactly how Eminem treats it. I'm pretty sure Eminem spoke about it one time. He like goes into the studio at 9 a.m. and he doesn't leave the studio until like 4 or 5. That's his 7-8 hour shift. And then anything after that, it doesn't matter. You can email him all that stuff. He'll get to it 8 a.m., 9 a.m. the next day. Treats it like a casual 9 to 5. It's mad. You might get it depends how who you are. You might get shit done easier like that. You might get shit done worse. Evidently, he probably gets it done easier. Karaoke night, I sing Odidi with my sister. My sister does Adamo's part. That's PNL song, yeah. The most famous song they've done when they're sitting on the Eiffel Tower. I've done the reaction video to that, and I think it's on my channel, but it's the most shambolic reaction video ever. I should have just put it on my Patreon and never uploaded it, because the video literally... The music video and the song is just not in the... Because YouTube does not let you upload any PNL to YouTube. Nothing. They are like fucking gold dust. They're restricted, at least for me.
travaille mes sons. Ademo, c'est ma soeur. Adieu, Twitter, Insta, Snap, dommage, je vais rater quelques mêmes. J'travaille mes sons, j'travaille mon shoot, j'travaille mon couple, j'travaille mes textes. C'est fou, j'travaille tout le temps, mais c'est les vacances dans ma tête. Faut croire que la vie est belle, j'fais pas de cachet que la vie est belle. Adieu, Twitter, Insta, Snap, dommage, je vais rater quelques mêmes. J'travaille mes sons, j'travaille mon shoot, j'travaille mon couple, j'travaille mes textes. C'est fou, j'travaille tout le temps, mais c'est les vacances dans ma tête. Faut croire que la vie est belle, j'fais pas de cachet que la vie est belle. Seul avec du monde autour. Seul avec du monde autour. Seul avec du monde autour. J'habite juste à côté de la mer, on se peigne jamais parce qu'elle est froide. J'suis content rien que de la voir, avant j'voyais que l'immeuble d'en face. J'essaie d'apprendre à cuisiner, genre de faire autre chose que des pâtes. Une fois sûr de j'rate mes plats, donc en attendant j'mange des pâtes. J'ai max une barre de 3, j'ai lève le bras pour capter. 20 minutes pour mater, une vidéo qu'en fait 4, ouais. Je rejoins mon père au stade, on prend de buts, on prend de bières. J'retourne chez moi, j'allume FIFA, j'reprends ma l'herbe, j'continue de perdre, ouais. Adieu Twitter, Insta, Snap, dommage, j'vais rater quelques mêmes.
That is kind of magical. A lot of the shit he's saying there relates somewhat to stuff over here as well. That I live next to the sea, we never swim in it because it's too cold. That describes pretty much all of the seaside towns in the UK, at least for 90% of the year when it's not summer, obviously. I'm assuming it's similar over there because he's talking about it. And most people over here, they kind of, when people go to retire, they always go to like the... They always go somewhere down south, or they go to a sea town. That's basically what people say. They live in the city and then they go to the sea to retire. So him saying that, like, I'm just happy to see it. I used to only look at buildings across the street. That is literally the reason 90% of people, or older people, I believe, do that shit. It's just funny to hear him say it as well. And then this, where is it? I have one bar of 3G max. I raise my arm to get signal. That's the same thing in the south. Never eat shredded wheat. In the southwest of England, you go too far to like Devon, Cornwall, all that stuff. It might be better now, but when I went there, oh, you basically couldn't get any free G either. It would literally take 20 minutes to watch a 4-minute video. I've been through this stuff. It's mad. It's crazy. I join my father at the stadium. We conceded 2 goals. We take 2 beers. I go back home. I start FIFA. We go there to watch football. Then I come home to play it on a game. I take Malherbe. I'm still losing. Yeah. The Stade Malherbe can cover the, is the football club of Seine. The club is currently second in the division of the French Football League. The following week after the album's release, OrelSan went to the stadium to sing one of his new songs for the game's opening. The club ended up losing the game and started singing, ironically, one of his melodies. In the end, I loved that for no real reason. Not only we lose, we also lose home. Mad. Okay, that's funny. That's funny. I rate that.
Ouais, je rejoins mon père au stade, on prend de buts, on prend de bières. Je retourne chez moi, j'allume FIFA, je reprends ma l'herbe, je continue de perdre, ouais. Adieu Twitter, Insta, Snap, dommage, je vais rater quelques mêmes. Je travaille mes sons, je travaille mon shoot, je travaille mon couple, je travaille mes textes. C'est fou, je travaille tout le temps, mais c'est les vacances dans ma tête. Faut croire que la vie est belle, je vais pas te cacher que la vie est belle. Adieu Twitter, Insta, Snap, dommage, je vais rater quelques mêmes. Je travaille mes sons, je travaille mon shoot, je travaille mon couple, je travaille mes textes. C'est fou, je travaille tout le temps, mais c'est les vacances dans ma tête. Faut croire que la vie est belle, je vais pas te cacher que la vie est belle. Seul avec du monde autour.
Seul avec du monde autour. Did I do it well? Seul avec du monde autour. Am I speaking French? Yeah, that's wavy. I like that. I like that. Picasso, I like that. Boom, okay. Picasso, I like that. That's going in the playlist. Thanks for watching, guys. In a bit.